So how do we overcome anything and everything that comes against us in this world? So in 1 John 5:4 in the TPT, it tells us, "You see, every child of God overcomes the world, for our faith is the victorious power that triumphs over the world." So we have to believe in Jesus, that he is the Son of God, that he is the Christ, and we overcome by our faith in him. So entering into any promise, God shows us way back in the Old Testament that we have to prepare for battle. So we're gonna put on the full armor of God, Paul tells us. So as we go in, we have the battle plan now. We're ready for battle. We have the armor of God on. So it starts with the helmet of salvation. So the helmet of salvation is just learning and understanding, being in scripture every single day. I feed my spirit with this word and I bring that into my thoughts. I bring that into my decisions. The second one, the breastplate of righteousness. What's righteousness? So for me, that's just believing what's in this word and trusting that Jesus is going before me, that he has overcome all things. So the things that I learn here, the things that I think have now become my righteousness. So the next one is my shield. There's so much fear out there today, and what if this and what if that, but God is our shield. He's our protector. He's our provider. He is everything that we need, and we just have to trust that that shield is strong enough. So when we have to push forth, we lead with our faith, we lead with our shield. So the next thing is our sword connected to our belt. Our sword is our word of God, and the truth is the belt. And these are the things, these are our weapons as we go into battle. So as we are facing the battle and we're facing something to overcome, we have to rely, grab a hold of a scripture, grab a hold of a promise of God, and we must cling to that and then trust with our shield that it'll get us through. The next thing is, after we've overcome, we have our testimony that we want to share with others. So God gives us these shoes of the good news, the gospel of peace, and he puts shoes on us because he wants us to go and tell others. So we have the sacrifice that Jesus made for us, believing that he was the Christ, and the word of our testimony. That's how we overcome. So guys, I just wanted to give you the battle plan going forward. I know we have so much to overcome with food and just the things that are going on today with what's going on in society. But, you know, trust that God has overcome all things and you will overcome because he promises it by believing and having faith. So give him heaven out there. God bless you guys.